Funtime Freddy. Actually, a new Funtime Freddy video. And we're gonna play. Grand opening. 12 a.m. So we gotta survive the whole night.
Switched to a night shift, and we had to be in the night shift.
Switch over to the prize counter video feed and wind it up for a few seconds. It doesn't seem to affect all of the animatronics, but it does affect one of them. And as for the rest of them, we have an even easier solution. You see, there may be a minor glitch in the system, something about the robot thing you lose an endoskeleton without its costume on, and wanting to stuff you into the suit. So hey, we've given you an empty Freddy Fazbear head. Problem solved. You can put it on any time, and leave it on for as long as you want. Eventually, anything that wandered in will wander back out. Something else worth mentioning is kind of the quirky modern design of the building. You may have noticed there are no doors for you to close. But hey, you have a light, and even though your flashlight can run out of power, the building cannot. So don't worry about the place going dark. Well, I think that's it. You should be golden. Check the lights, put on the Freddy head if you need to. Keep the music box wound up. Piece of cake. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
No. Right there. Okay, he's getting real close. I don't want to do that ever again. It always be Bonnie. Well, I hope you enjoyed this episode. I only did one part, but that's okay. That's okay. Don't scare the poop out of me. That really did, and I almost screamed. I did scream.
Funtime Freddy, which I don't like to play. And I hope you enjoyed this episode. Like or comment down below.
Subscribe to the channel if you want some more Freddy or more Bonnie or more Chica. You can tell Chica's a girl by her tiny whinies. You can tell. You can tell that she's a girl. She is a girl. I can tell that. Cause she had the pink, she got the pink cheeks. Nobody else got the pink cheeks. So I hope you just leave a like or a comment down below and subscribe.